During the 80s, El Santo made a promotional tour around the states. But once he got into Hawkins to face their local hero, the fight took an unexpected turn. For years, the tapes have been kept under government surveillance. But today, thanks to Flamin' Hot, we will reveal them for the first time.